works. If you go to the left side of the gate, I'll go to the right.
Where do you want my pikes?
You can be behind me. You go Ragers with me. You go with Spyrox on the other side.
Right. I'll go middle. Star Wars. I can go middle.
Okay, you go middle. That's fine.
Yeah, I need stalwarts in middle. I need stalwarts in middle.
We don't have a treb. There's a treb outside.
Oh, we don't.
Stalwarts in the middle. They're gonna fucking blast them in the cannon, right?
I need one more pike on the right side over here by jumpage. It's very important that we have at least a couple more pikes over here, because if they jump this loose in the slot, it's a pinpoint right to X and a nice flank. So,
how close can we get to these breach points before we take damage when it breaks? Like, are there shields here? Okay.
We're open already.
Drop artillery if you want to, back by the arch.
Okay, range. I want you to be on top of the breach. Don't stand on top of it. Stand to the left of the breach so you can run away. Let's destroy the artillery we've been put up to destroy it.
Make sure you guys call out your marches so we don't overlap sometime.
I probably can. Hey, someone help snipe these Falcos. Snipe these Falcos. Main gate. I marked Falcos. Green, it's you.
Yeah, I need to destroy the artillery. Good shit.
Remember, there's fire pots you can drop right above.
I already dropped them on them once and they blew them up with the Falcos.
Alright, so we got 4 pikes and one shield on the right side. Is that too many? Or west side?
What are they doing? They're meleeing our doors.
Yeah, that's fine.
They didn't bring a battering ram.
There's this trip coming. Striker. Field striker. He's got a trip. Someone to see. Sumi, Elizan, Pandora. Oh my god.
How close is the door getting broken?
Is that 82? Oh, the front door.
Front door.
It's not even half yet.
Okay, tell me when it's at half and we'll pull up all the range off the top of the wall.
They're just bashing it fucking with their weapons.
Zephyr, you wanna watch this side?
They're building siege towers. Down there.
Siege towers.
It's almost at half.
You have 3 siege towers going up. On ping.
I didn't hear you, Pancake.
Oh, if you wanna watch that side, I'm gonna move my pike to the gate.
Get some.
Can we have Falconetti fire on that siege tower on ping, please?
Set down siege on the wall and start blasting those towers down.
Yeah, here comes the siege tower.
Don't move your troops.
Coming.
If you're under the breach, don't move your troops, though.
Don't.
Just your heroes only.
I don't think I can make it to Falconetti's. Start blasting them with artillery to the right side. We need to hold the west
main
wall.
Gate? How close is main gate?
Hold the west wall. That's an important one.
A couple ladders on your locus 6 heroes.
Main gate is 1/4 left.
Instantly destroyed the mortar he just built.
Climbing that one.
Nice. That culverins are super good for this.
Should we have some pike on flank just in case?
Yep, here comes the sieges. Left side.
It was trap. Something.
They're bringing up
the mortar.
Ladder over
yeah,
here
you're right.
Ah, god, I can't shoot it.
Shoot it higher. Don't go over there. Aim higher.
Really very bad at vision.
My gate will be down in 10 seconds.
This siege tower is landing.
Oh,
nobody took
no,
any artillery.
Counter. Right side siege tower has landed. It's going
left
to land.
Left side siege tower.
Gate open.
Right now.
Oh my god, guys.
We're about to have 2 siege towers on the left side.
Okay,
left.
Fall back to X, guys. From West Wall.
Okay. Where are my pikes that were with me at the right side? Oh, was that Rager? I lost Rager.
Left side siege tower has landed.
I need pikes on the right pike. Side of the gate with my stalwarts.
Oh, we got 2 siege towers left side.
Get off the wall, guys.
They've got Falconadius.
Oh,
guys, get
shit.
the wall.
I got
get
stuck.
On X.
I tried.
I need one or two people being on a supply point.
They got paladins, paladins and pikemen coming up left side.
Nice.
What do you want?
Good shit.
Yeah, green.
I won't beat dude Spartan Legion again.
I don't want to hear fielding comms.
Yep, I see it.
Yep, he just built. Oh yeah. Uh oh.
He's blocking him with.
If you guys got culverins,
they got careful. They have falcons outside the gate.
Yep, the paladin's coming down the stairs. Guys, pay attention.
Can we have a culverin set up?
Your
on
stalwarts
the...
are backwards. Watch those stalwarts. They're taking fire to the rear. Okay, that's never mind. It's down now. Or no, it's almost down. Okay, artillery's dead.
I have any pike on my
oh shit!
Grab. And that's why Maul sucks.
Can I have cons, please?
Drop the wall from right side.
Bows, aim at that cannon on the
don't
west stairs.
Don't overcommit the right side. Don't overcommit the left side.
I need a culver. I need a culverin or something aiming at that stairs.
We don't have any already.
Taking fire from the west stairs, Deltos.
Can you bring already with you? Culverin.
Why didn't you drop? I'm not hiding behind.
Left stairs is killing me.
Yes,
I'm working on taking out those.
Cannon's dead.
Good shit.
Were there two of them?
They got a falcon. No, there's a fire.
Watch, I'm taking out my stalwarts.
Yep, that thing.
I hit.
Ooh, falcos.
Yes, I see.
Guys, hold hard left right here. Hard left to hug this wall.
Hug the wall.
They're gonna have to put Artie up on the right side if they want to hit you here.
There's archers on the left side.
Move your people back, whoever's getting shot. Shields, move your shields back.
I'm gonna try and move Falcos to the right side.
Okay, they're coming down the stairs, some paladins.
Hey, jumpers, you got a guy coming behind them.
I need a culverin looking on to the east stairs now. If you can't aim a short bow, shoot in that artillery.
There's artillery.
Okay,
I need the
dead.
Artillery to
Eastern.
Be destroyed.
Eastern on the right.
Haracha's nearly destroyed.
Right on the right.
Aim your fort up ratios of that artillery now.
I'm gonna go.
They set up a cannon up on the right side. On the top of the stairs.
Right inside the walls.
There's cav bunched out outside as well.
Yeah, they're waiting. They're just waiting. To charge to that front gate, so be ready.
Haracha's down.
Falcos to the
down. East side, Haracha's down.
What was that? They're pushing left. Shield Maiden's on the left.
Got the cannon down on
beautiful
the
job.
Wall.
Yeah, I just saw that.
Grab to the main gate.
One
charge, cannon charge, come out the middle. March into him. Pikes march.
Two charges. Three units of cav coming through the middle, and they're holding one.
Are you ready to charge your X?
Oh, I got killed.
More cav flooding in. They're flooding in. All right, and they have one more unit of cav. Yeah, he's getting ready to run in. Push them off.
I'm getting condos.
West wall is still healthy. Do we need pikes there?
We have no muster.
Full stop on X.
Right. West wall has artillery on top of the wall. If you can, Flynn, could you go up and try to destroy it with your condos?
I can go both. All
right. Yep, I'm pushing in, I'm charging in with my cav, I'm eating in. Help me get
your
maidens over
wall.
Here.
Move
hiding.
Them off west wall, move them towards X.
Oh, cav charge from behind.
X has lost.
Nope, we can take it back. There's barely- alright, they're charging through with Hussars coming through the gate, get ready. Walk.
My cab is coming to y'all for a sweep right now.
Beautiful, beautiful. We can- perfect time when we could use them, they just took X.
Okay.
We're about 60 seconds out from loading in.
Roger, roger.
Alright, if you're still in the battle, you need to move back to main camp.
Start setting up defense. Back.
We're down numbers.
I only have shields left. If anybody got bikes.
Bro.
Hey, Cavalry's coming into queue.
Why are you in that fill fight, Gus?
Thank you guys.
We need more people to join the challenge.
Yeah, we need people in that fight now.
Yeah, so.
Okay, just joined.
12 versus 15 at Chao.
The Flint, bring your shields up in front of X. I put my pike behind yours.
Where's your pike?
New jump is. Leave your guys there.
I'm in front.
From the pikes right here.
They've got pikes coming around to the supply point or to the capture point.
Watch behind y'all when flanking.
Form a kill box right here at this gate. Get your troops down the middle.
Cav charging.
Okay, they're coming from backside point.
Ozon, we're taking care of that.
Wow, what a dumbass.
We're going on that supply.
Yeah, I know.
I'll transition to the back for more cap.
Yeah, come on, Monastic, help me.
Charging. Marching on the X right now. Guys at the kill box, I need you guys to turn around with us. We can overrun.
I charge, we realize.
Not me.
Oh, well, good job.
Cleaning this up, Ozon, you with me?
Yep, focus that mall. The malls are the shortest. They got it.
Short, short. Good job.
We're gonna try to take X, guys.
You need to hold base steady before you try to go for it.
We're pushing X for you guys.
Yep. Y'all focus here. We're taking X, and we're gonna cycle out.
All players, you gonna say Star Wars and AoE them?
That dual blade, wherever he is one shot.
Heroes, get behind these Star Wars. We clear him up.
Watch your backside.
We got one more charge coming on X right now.
I'm coming to you now.
Back northeast corner, clear him out.
Watch his cab charge.
Yeah, pull my Hussars out. They're not ready.
Ooh. I'm dead.
You heal up in the city. Just queue back in.
There's about six of them at X and six of them.
Y'all clear them out right here. This is your chance to do that.
The guy's southeast of the supply base, like south and southeast of base.
Cycling out.
Yep.
Cycling.
There's a bunch of like four ports to the left of this gate right here.
Yes, seven.
Actually, I'm gonna pick him up and kill him.
Alright, Rager. Is that you right there? Yes, Rager.
Cap, if you try to flank, yeah, go on the right side. I got forts set up.
I'm gonna push this, what's going on in the supply over here? They got some cav over by the supply to the was it?
The supply needs help. Yeah.
I'm coming over that way, pushing with stalwarts. They got two units of cav over here. We could get the pike march really bad.
I'm coming with my pike.
They're moving back to X.
West supply is gone.
You guys are breaking their muster.
Let's push.
Heroes, push out right here. We can wipe this unit.
Get that glaive.
Yep.
Pipe charge.
Alright, they're getting ready to charge. Their cav is charging down from the right supply. Watch out.
What's in here, you
guys? I'm grabbing this guy right here. Shoot. Kill him. Kill him. Yep. Alright, he's dead. Takes the supply back.
Hard go mid after this supply.
Go to other supply that we're going, everyone's going to. Clear that other supply out. Heal up and head to that other supply, other side. Clear them out as we move west. We'll be able to flank them because they're facing, they're fighting the guys towards base. We're going to
Falcon Eddies at supply.
We need
to flank those Falcon Eddies.
Okay, I see.
They have Falcon Eddies.
I'm going down to the Falcon Eddies. I'm going to try to flank them. I might die though. We'll see.
They have all the outs there.
Oh, there's some, yeah, there's some cab over here. The cab's coming. Okay, I'm gonna go with you. There's cavs right around that corner. Beware.
Cav charging mid.
Cav, cav charging mid.
Good, good.
Can we flank behind
Where
them?
Are those Falcon Eddies?
Yes. Keep going. Yeah, Pandora, keep going.
We're going. Push.
Keep going, Pender. You're doing good. Yeah,
push.
Beautiful.
On me, on me, on me.
Yep, yep. You're beautiful.
Someone bait out this in pike march.
All right, you got a cav unit flexing back to you from that supply, just so you got a heads up there, Serenity.
They have a mortar on the west supply.
Deadly. They're still to the right. Their field camp is gone.
That's where they're for, back.
Field camp is gone, boys.
Good job.
Homegrown just took it.
Alright, we got
another cav unit coming
right
from
flank.
That supply. To the X.
They got me. Left side. Woo!
Got
it. Heroes, we can kill this right here. He's out of place.
I
got
killed. Alright, you got a bunch coming.
I just picked up a 7k on point.
Let's hold that.
And the west.
Guys, do not worry about this supply. This supply does not matter. All that matters is holding this point and this point right here. I can't even ping it.
Yo, you guys can push really aggressive. We have a 5+ stack.
Range in the middle. Range in the mid. Someone help me take. Help me take him out. Rain.
Say again.
First, he was in the middle. Or not. Just don't peek it.
There's no point going on head on this side. We need to flank it or something.
We need to start trading 1-for-1 right now. They have no field cap.
Whoever's guarding the main door, you
heal.
Need to switch your units to the opposite side so you don't get flanked from behind.
Guys, you need to start trading
and
now.
You need to do it ASAP. Whoever's stalwarts and pike. That way you can watch both entryways. How is he alive? What the fuck?
Alright, buds.
Oh shit.
Alright, again, we're just here to cycle out. Nice job.
He just ate my bomb like it was breakfast.
Fuck my nose is.
Again, guys, don't worry about that east supply. It's nice that we got it back, but that is not the priority in holding this map.
Have come down the middle.
Also over there to the right, careful, Deadly.
There they go, Coachy again.
So do we have to take back X to win?
No, we just have to hold. No, we just gotta hold. Yeah.
The end of the timer.
Oh, sweet.
We're about to attrition.
Cav riding onto main home point.
Yeah, they're dead.
Good, good, good.
Yeah, we had pikes waiting for them. They just rode them right into death for whatever reason.
feel like there's a ton of cav. I think I'm gonna bring pikes.
Okay. I can hear the comms right now on Spartan Lean side. They're screaming.
Yeah, we have plenty of cav in here at this second. Good call.
No, I mean, they have a ton of cav, so I'm...
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go pikes instead of stalwarts.
They're gonna be coming left side again, same spot as those ones just died.
Yep. They have some of their ranged guys out there popping around.
They got cavs over there. Left.
Guys, you cannot let them cut off our spawn to the spawn way, our supply point to our support, to our home point, sorry.
They're flanking around.
I can use a die. They're not dead.
That's a lot of cav and flank.
Good shit. That was a big name. That's a fucking
so
big name.
So we have a full muster queue. If you lose your units.
Yeah, don't worry.
Just die. Yeah, just don't fucking be in there without units not doing anything.
Yo, we have a 12 muster.
Good charges there, guys. Santa.
Bad. Don't be afraid of leaving.
You lose your units, go kamikaze.
Yes.
Oh, there's more Falcon Eddie here. Let's try to get these Falcon Eddie here.
Guys, don't worry about supply too much. The West supply.
There's a few left, but it's okay. There's Falcon Eddie on the
white
supply
West
as well,
supply.
They can't hit anything, so just focus on keeping the West. Forget it.
Oh my goodness. That's a win. We just took it.
Mags are cleared.
Trading good on supplies. It's amazing.
They're artillerying. Artillerying home point. I don't know where it's coming from yet.
Is it artillery
or coming from supply? East supply?
Yeah. Like 5 or 6 Falcons. If you're gonna yeet yourself, if you need to die, you know what to do.
Into that supply, killing those Falconettis.
Yep.
Just making it clear because some people might not know what to do.
The fuck is going on?
Yeah, a bunch of Kevin flank.
Yep.
Guys, I'm gonna suicide. My game just glitched.
Oof. Rough.
None of my units loaded in, and I can't select any.
Get on my Hawacha. Right. If no one's there, okay. I'll get back on it.
I can get on it.
Yep,
as soon
you
as
got
they
a
come
couple
around.
On the north side of base, there's a couple heroes using that supply and coming around.
Fuck's sake.
They're headed back.
Show me the fucking heal.
Zoomy. Oh, he's not in our guild, is he?
Zoomy? I don't know. Doesn't sound familiar.
Well, we got a couple outsiders in the fight.
Gotcha.
All right, they're coming hard on the right side from the right supply. Yeah, the right flank.
It's not showing my heal.
I'm muted. Jeez.
Wow.
You were.
Gosh darn
fuck
it, man.
You
I'm
game.
Talking up a storm.
You're coming
through. Okay, they're making a hard push on the right flank, guys, on the east side. They're like 10 heroes coming.
They're pushing every side.
Tuscan, they have a mortar down. Ryder just pinged.
The right flank is the west side.
Roger
west
that.
Side, bro. West side.
East, far east.
East. East side. East of you, Rager. East of you, Instinct Flynn.
That was my kiss.
We need
here
help.
They come.
We need help over here.
Okay, you got about 5 at base, and then about 5 or 6 coming on the back side.
Tuscan, careful on your left, on your flank. You have cav, right now.
We got pikes.
Fuck's that. That's fine. She got 15 stack there. Fuck's that. How are we winning? Okay.
What's our muster? Is it good?
Yeah, I should tell you on the side.
We're okay. Yeah, we're good.
Just keep holding like you're doing.
Flynn, anytime you see someone start to place Artie down, your job is to give them a headshot.
Yeah. They got a lot of units right up front.
What the fuck?
They're pushing on the home point. We're gonna need help. Shit. Our falconetes are not gonna be able
Rumpage,
to hold them.
Talos, rubbish. Head back to home point right now.
Utella, can you go through the main gate behind them?
They got bows in the back. Bows in the back. They're trying to put up artillery.
Jump in, watch your right, watch your right, watch your white.
Yeah, we've got Cav coming behind us.
Watch your white.
And Cook can jump in.
Yep.
Well, that put the other ballistic.
I couldn't get 20 yards over.
I'm running back to
I am not seeing.
Peskin's watching.
Kill that guy. He's solo. Kill that guy.
Yep.
I know where
I put
the ballistic.
You can chase. Pankukin, you can chase that guy as well.
I put it on point.
Kill that longsword. Tusken, you have that area?
In theory, it's
yeah,
still
we're
there.
Yeah, working on it.
Yep.
Oh, they've shot all the bullets out and fucking missed everything.
I need one set of pikes on that front side. East.
Stalwart's on?
That's fine, yes. Ozon, watch the poleaxe on your left.
Yep.
He's only got like 7 cav.
He's got fire lancers coming in.
There they are.
Guys, we're in luck. Cohorts are fucking their queue up.
Get those hero kills. Get those hero kills. Yes. Logan, take those guys out. Flynn, get that guy behind you. Get that poleaxe. Nice. Good job, guys.
That's a messed up queue. No wonder Q9 is holding really well. They're holding the fort. They kind of got wiped.
Ozon, what do you have?
The siege.
They got Cav coming
I'm
up the mid.
Whoa, okay. What's going on here? Why are they all down here?
Good job, guys. You're doing great. You're doing great.
Their cav is
if you can make
turning
your way
to the
back
flank.
To X, try
that's
to go
what
guys,
do.
Guys,
what
guys, guys,
go
we have
the
broken their muster.
Yeah,
they have only 14 guys. 13 guys.
Watch out on the west. Watch out on the west. I got cav on the
pikes.
West.
Yep.
I'm moving pikes there.
Yeah.
Moving pikes.
Yeah.
Tesson's got it.
Guys, you gotta
south
push
side.
Now.
All pikes south side. East and west. Serenity,
beautiful
can you get
Serenity.
That charge on your left?
More cav on the left, more cav on the left, charging still.
That was just dive through troops right there.
Easy on your keyboard, bro.
Those keyboards are made to be low. They're pushing hard from mid, hard from mid, lots of tier.
Comms.
Yep.
I will not be able to watch our flank here soon.
You're fine.
I'm running out of pike.
I'm your eyes right now.
Oh my god, they left X completely undefended.
Open. Yep, we're good. This is exactly
cap
what we
it,
want.
Cap it.
They left it completely
everything
undefended.
Right here, everything right here.
Send one to home.
Serenity,
send one
termite,
to home.
Cutta, go, charge right now. Get their backside right down the center aisle.
I need help with the hero kills on main point.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Yep.
From behind, one.
I got Cav running from the backside.
Him.
I can't help it.
Back
I'm out of units.
Die.
I got. Tuskin's out. On point, get on point.
On point. And everyone on point. Everyone on point.
Charge
we
point.
Need everybody
charge
on
point.
Point right now.
Charge point.
There's a mall that is one shot.
Die on home.
Get on home.
What the fuck is going on? Okay, here we go. Fucking pain in the fucking ass.
I'm exiting strategist and joining in the fight.
You guys
someone make
great.
Calls. What's going on? What's going
right,
on?
Alright, right.
Get on home, get on home.
They do not have enough time to cap. They do not have enough time. They do not have time, yep.
What's the timer?
X.
We're good.
24 seconds. Everyone get on home.
Yep.
Torsor,
good job,
down,
with, the X. Good job with the X.
You're welcome.
Guys.
Yep.
Let's we need
go.
Someone dedicated to the flank.
It's all good, it's ours, boys. We got this. Almost good.
Five watts. I've only got 4 units left. Push in.
That was fucking
more.
Insane.
Good job,
good
everybody.
Job, boys. Good job.
Good job.
Good go.
Let's 20, go.
20 seconds left. Go. Okay, 20 seconds left. Go forward.
Yep.
Kill.
Go get
kill.
Your glory kills. Get their heads and put them on a pike. Let them know this is ours.
Yep. X. Good job, everybody. Good job holding.
Great
that was...
job, guys. Good
can
job.
My 3 purple.
I can pay that bronze.
Good job, guys.
Let's go.
So they used two trebs and three towers.
For people that are in here that were originally tower defense, we need to go back to watching the bridges. Bridge. There's only two lines still. I'm on line one.
Roger.
My group back to bridges.
Comms!
Yeah, Dow group, move back up one.
Where do you want Chao group?
Stay there.
Heal up, take a moment, catch your breath.
Yeah, this is our channel.
Bloodline is a good house. That was a good defense. Well done.
I'm gonna
keep
resupply the art.
I'm, I'm gonna head to No Man's Town and get more artillery.
But don't start any fights after 2 minutes.
Let's go.
Wow.
Okay, gonna